Crusader Gamer, and welcome to WWE 2K17. It's been a while since I've played, well, anything. It's been a while since I've recorded anything. So let's jump right in. Also, I haven't played a WWE game in about, well, on this channel anyway. The last time I played a WWE game on this channel was way back in 2014. So, and that game was from like 2007-8-ish. Right. Fuck, I forgot to turn the announcers down. Oh well. So, let's get into it. I feel like of course it is. Roman Reigns! Okay, great. Let's have some fun.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is gonna be good.
Shut
it
up.
Will be Goldberg against Roman Reigns.
Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
You good? Okay. So, I'm gonna probably gonna try to have a championship match, depending on how things go. I probably will. Why is entrance off? Oh shit! Whoa! Why is my entrance off? Oh well.
Who's next?
Yeah, who's next to feel the spear?
Let's get it.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Beautiful.
Mono a mono. One fall will decide it. But regardless, this is just another in a long...
Yeah, by the way, next match... Wait, can I change it here? Fuck. No. No, I can't. No? No? Okay, well, fuck you then. Here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna turn the announcers off after this match.
Line of awesome WWE's
because it's annoying.
Take a moment to discuss Roman Reigns. The way the WWE Universe has embraced him as one of their favorites has been absolutely amazing.
I like how they say
when
one
Roman
of their
Reigns
favorites,
debuted as a member of the Shield,
which is such bullshit, because we all know he's not.
Written all over him.
I mean, I haven't played a game in a few years, but
he's
I still watch.
Doubt one of the top dogs.
Get up.
Well, he may have the support of the fans.
The countouts in this game are... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, thank God. Back in the ring, you scrub. I said back in the ring. Maybe I'll just let him get counted out.
He's a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Oh, that's nice.
And there they go again.
This is how a roast happens. No, might I add the difficulties on hard. So I don't know. This guy's just, Roman's just bad. Oh, maybe not.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
There it is.
Throwing bombs, they're pulling out all the stops.
Reigns gets taken off his feet.
Uh-oh, this might be angering Reigns more than it's hurting him.
I should probably turn the reversal amounts off.
And Goldberg is just so talented. This match has gone his way incredibly. Here's a cover.
Goodbye. Alright, expected.
What makes Roman Reigns such a lethal entity is he possesses the power to dominate an opponent of any size, the athleticism to add speed to his attack, and a ferocity that makes him a relentless instrument of destruction.
Well, there's no doubt about it, Cole. Roman Reigns' abilities, the strength, the agility, and his intensity really makes him a devastating weapon.
Alright, come on.
He's not looking like himself here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Turn around, kid.
Oh, just looking to go more time.
Beautiful. Yes.
You've seen Roman Reigns devastate an opponent with power moves that would normally be reserved
you're done.
For two men
GG.
A double team maneuver on a beaten opponent.
Oh, that's it. That has to be it. GG. Goodbye, Roman.
Think he's got it.
What? Are you serious? Oh, come on. All right.
Goldberg is scaling the ropes.
I don't think Goldberg usually does this, but I have no other choice.
Look at this hang time. Incredible.
That should
can
do it.
Get the three count right there. Gonna be close.
Oh, come on. Nothing keeps Roman down, does it?
Roman Reigns with
ow.
A reversal. Well, you know, speed and power oh. is a dangerous combination, Cole. He's measuring his man. He's
oh, shit.
He's ready, King. And that poor guy's in trouble.
Can I reverse?
He can barely get to his feet. And now...
Nope. Oh, I did. I did manage to reverse.
Roman Reigns unable to be contained.
Not bad, not bad.
He's obviously hoping to end it quickly.
Oh, shit. Okay, there we go. So, if I speak too low or too loud, it's because I have my headset on, and the way I have it connected, I can hear everything that's going on in the PS4 in my ears.
Right.
So,
hey, did you look before
yeah.
firing? What an
that's,
idiot.
If you're wondering why... Oh, shit. Oh, my God. That's pure power right there. Well, not really. But still... So
this
my voice like I may seem quiet or
shape.
Too loud, so that's why. So every once in a while I'll like
check that out.
Be quiet
we
for a second. Oh shit!
And that was all pinfall attempt by Reigns. I think we were all surprised by that. Yep, there's the reversal by Goldberg. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, Roman's done.
Oh, look at Goldberg. He's sizing him up, Cole. Here it comes.
Ah! I'm actually about to put this guy away. I low-key feel bad.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He set it up.
GG, Roman.
Oh, boy. What you gonna go for here, Cole?
Oh, that's it. GG, that's it. That's game. That's it. That's
now that
it.
Is just dangerous. No kidding.
Yep.
What a way to win a singles match.
Perfect. It was a good match, though. Although, I think I'll change the difficulty to legendary next time, maybe. Although, I think that was the second jackhammer I hit him with. Right. Oh, then I botched it. He went to Superman Punch. I'll show the greatness, please. Yeah, I kicked out of this, obviously. Actually, oh, that was a one count. I didn't miss then that beautifulness right there. I think that was the last one. Yeah, it was.
Here's your winner.
Uh-oh.
Oh. I'm not done. I'm not done with you, Roman.
I think business is about to pick up. Extra slow getting back to his base here.
I'm not done with you, kid.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Great offense by Goldberg. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Right,
it
get
has
up.
To be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. If you want to know what it's like to stand in front of a Mack truck going 100 miles an hour, stand in front of Goldberg right now.
All right. That's it, Roman. I'll just put you out of your misery.
Oh, boy. What you gonna go for here, Cole?
Goodbye. There.
He's still down after that move. I
almost wonder
if his bell got seriously wrong there.
9 minutes? Not bad. Right. Now, let's make a few adjustments. What the fuck are adjustments? Let's make a few adjustments. First off, I'm going to remove the commentator voice. And, yeah. And also, I felt that match is a bit too easy. So we're going to change that too. Voice. Yeah, alright, you're done. And do I dare do it on Legend? Yeah, why not? I'm gonna do something pretty stupid right now. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a one-on-one steel cage. I'm gonna have a steel cage match for the. Did I change? No, sure. You know what? Let's get AJ Styles versus. Where is? Did I miss him? Yeah, I did. Versus Brock Lesnar for the Universal Championship. Entrance. Why the fuck are you off? Okay. I think it should be everything. Oh, it's about to be good. Wait. Yeah, I am AJ Styles. Although, I'm happy that they... Never mind. Let's just get straight into it, and I'm probably going to lose. Because this is legendary against Brock Lesnar in a steel cage. I basically just... this is suicide right here. This is utter suicide. Alright, I muted that. I wonder if I could break out in this type of game. Not this type of game, this match set. Just to be safe, I turn the volume down a little bit. Yeah, you like my Universal Championship design. So, in this match, I believe there are pinfalls. I believe there is pinfalls in this match, so that means... This nearly knows the only way out is to. That actually worked. I wasn't even trying to do that. Fuck, I forget it's legendary now. Legend difficulty. But I'm a legend, so. Fuck you. That's what I love about AJ Styles. He's a high flyer, but at the same time, he has power moves. Aw. Oh, this is not about to be fun. This is about to be pretty bad. Excuse me, who the fuck are you to touch me? Oh, shit. That's not good. 13 minutes, okay. We're in pretty good time here. And, oh, fuck. Oh, no. What are you doing? Get out. Yep. Fuck off, Brock Lesnar. Ow. Damn. Alright, come on. Get up. Oh, shit. He's about to absolutely cook me. Fuck. Now suplexes, not suplex city again. Alright, up, 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 up. Oh shit, he's climbing up. Come on, climb. No, you would have thought, you're not getting out. No, I don't want to. Ah, fuck. Yes, yes, yes. Screw you, Brock Lesnar. Screw you. Yes. Yes. Fuck you, Brock Lesnar. Yes. Fuck you, Brock Lesnar. I didn't actually expect to win that. I expected to get absolutely demolished. I managed to escape, and just Brock just staring me down like, fuck you, AJ Styles. Ah, oh, it's great. Where's my title? I want my title, please. give me my championship. That was a 2-star match. Alright. I think I should probably just turn off the entrance music just straight out. 14 minutes. Oh, 15 minutes. I want to do something fun. Because I didn't expect that match to end that quickly. Right. Entrance music. You're completely gone now. Right. I'm trying to think. No? Okay. No, here's what we're going to do. We are going to have... We're going to have a rematch for the championship. Not NXT TakeOver. Night of Champions or some shit. I don't know. No, Royal Rumble. We're doing this chronologically. Okay, Royal Rumble. AJ Styles. Oh, that saves so much time. Okay. No. I'm not. I'm gonna remove it just so we can have it authentic. Ready? That's about to be good. So, this is the rematch. This should have been legendary difficult. Well, it is, because... Well, now it won't be as easy. I won't be able to escape a cage, so... Yep. I'm screwed there. The following matchup is scheduled for one fall is for the Universal Championship. Brock Lesnar is probably so triggered. I think I could have run in as well. Oh, I could run in. Oh, I'm not done with you, bro. Hello, Paul Heyman. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Hi, Paul Heyman. Alright. We should probably get in the ring now. Or not. Okay. Don't you want your match? Okay. Let's start this match. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, Brock. Oh, shit. Whoa. Brock, stand back. Wait. Oops, sorry. Didn't mean to. Okay, 18 minutes, I can do it. Oh shit. You are about to get absolutely roasted. Oh no. Oh, fuck. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, maybe not. Ah, caught. Come on, ref. I'm pulling up set. No. Phenomenal forearm, bitches. Oh, come on. I thought I got him. Oh, no. Oh, he's about to absolutely demolish me. I'd like my championship back, please. Well, not championship back. I'd like to not die, please. No, I don't want that. There we go. Let's go for times two. Oh, that did some damage. I'm actually beating Brock Lesnar. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Timber! Oh, nope. Oh, no. Nope. What a thought. Oh, hey, get the fuck out of here. What are you doing? Oh, shit. Why did I bring Paul Heyman back? Oh, no. Really? No. Come on, retain the championship. Oh, this is about to turn pretty bad. Messages. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Oh, shit. What? Oh shit. That psych. Got him. Alright. Paul Heyman, no. Literally, this is the worst time to get a. Need a. Oh shit. Fuck. Oh no. And what time. What is my time right now? 23 minutes. Oh shit. I actually thought I might have lost that. I would have lost that one. Oops. Hello, Brock. I'd like to apologize. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. I have the two finishers, but I can't even. So close. Oh, it's really close. Oh, Brock, don't. No, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, shit, I could have escaped. Oh, Brock's about to ruin me. No. Oh, he's just absolutely demolishing me now. Maybe not. Oh, fuck, maybe. No, not this way. Not this way. Come on, I'm fighting back, bitch. I want to at least hit one finisher on him. Hold on, let me check something. Oh. Can I actually hit it? Yes, I can actually turn this around. No. No. Okay, not bad. Fuck. Tree of Woe, shit. I'm sorry guys, I'm like really invested. He didn't see that coming. Alright, come on, let's end this. Oh, yes. I'm not done. Oh, one more time. Come on, need to hit two more times. Off two. One more time should do it. Yes, goodbye, Brock Lesnar. Yes. No. Not this way. No. No. Not now. Really? I fucking... Ah, shit. I hit him with three fucking... No. We're doing this shit again. Oh, come on. Oh shit, alright, just, you know. Ah, fuck it. No. Oh, come on, this is what a true main event should be. Oh shit. Wrong messages. Shit, damn it, I should've. Oh fuck. Oh shit. No. By the way, guys, I'm sorry I'm not talking much, I'm really just focused. But, I'm gonna, over the summer, I'm gonna try to record and upload every day. So, yeah, expect videos more often, and also, you're about to get absolutely demolished, mister. Shit. Oh, fuck, no. Damn it. This is a good match, though. Even though I'm about to get annihilated. And I tried to call. Oh, no, God. It's all Paul Heyman's fault. This match would have been over. Oh, shit. Oh, no. There's no way. Oh, shit. I can't. Shit, no. No. Oh, fuck. Damn it. No. Oh, fuck. Well. I couldn't hit it. Well, Brock won. That was a fun match. Even though I hit him with three fucking phenomenal forearms, that still didn't put him down. Fun match though. Right. I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and as always. Wait, let me do that again. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. It's been a cut off my intro, but thank you guys for watching. I mean my outro. Thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, comment, and as always, peace out.